Well, we will see Usain Bolt in the final, which two athletes from the third semi-final will book their place. Christian Malcolm, Great Britain's team captain, goes in lane two. He's been such a fine, fine ambassador for the sport. He's qualified as a fastest loser, and he really is going to have to find some of that magic and draw on all of his experience to get through. He starts in lane number two. Walter Dix, a silver medalist in the 100 metres, is in three. Mario Forsyth in four. And this man, Alonso Edward, who got the silver medal 2 years ago, representing Panama in five. Saoud of Egypt in six. Herrera of Cuba in seven. Takahira, Japan in eight. Walter Dix, silver medalist in the 100 metres. He's gone really well this season over the 200, 20.02. Can he podium twice? Well, first, he and Edward have got to get to that final. Malcolm in two, Dix in three, Forsyth in four, Alonso Edward in five, third semi-final. Christian Malcolm will need the race of his life to qualify here. The Jamaican Forsyth has started well. He's now coming up onto the shoulder of the man from the Panama on the inside. Walter Dix now looking so cool, looking so calm. And the Jamaican now coming under pressure as Edward comes up for the second automatic berth. The Jamaican gets third. Well, shades off, job done. And that was pretty special.
Walter Dix looked very, very comfortable. He ran a blistering turn there. Very, very comfortable, all business. He got a great start. He turns it on immediately, starts to separate right there from Christian Malcolm. This is the difference between the two athletes. He starts to separate. He's already up on Ray Edwards on the outside. Alonso Edwards, great transition. He's already into his relaxation. Not as relaxed as we saw Usain Bolt, but certainly relaxed here. And feeling very, very comfortable qualifying. He's a little bit tight in his arms for me. I think if he opens up a little bit, he could improve on that 19.68 personal best that he's run before. Nice finish, very comfortable. Christian Malcolm, unfortunately, just couldn't get it done. Wasn't able to keep up with Walter Dix, wasn't able to keep up earlier this morning with Usain Bolt. He's already struggling at this point. You've got to come off of that curve in contention, and he was nowhere close. He doesn't have the type of closing speed now that Christian Malcolm used to have earlier in his career, so he's got to get out and be in contention earlier and get around the bend, which he wasn't able to do. And at this point, they're just running away from him. Walter Dix, again, looking a little tight in the arms for me. If he could just open up a little bit, I think that he can run a personal best here, which he'll have to do in order to stay close to Usain Bolt.
Well, Ewan Thomas, what did you make of that? All power and so, so easy.
So strong. He ran a fantastic bend. He set the race up and then he could switch off towards the end. Very different style to Usain Bolt. This is a small man in height, but very strong shoulders. Like Marcus said, slightly tight in the arms, but relaxed at the end. That was an easy qualification.
Walter Dix makes short. Alonso Edward gets the second spot and Mario Forsyth misses out. He doesn't get one of the fastest loser berths. So here's the full lineup for that final. It's a mouth-watering prospect. Christophe Lemaitre, Usain Bolt, Nick El Ashmead. But the big question will be just how fast will Usain Bolt run in that final? And let's hand down trackside now to Sonia McLaughlin.
Well, Christian, you've been standing here shaking your head. I guess that sums it up for you, doesn't it?
Yeah. Not much I can say. It was a poor run. You know, this morning was poor, this afternoon wasn't great. I got no excuses for that.
You almost got a second bite of the cherry because you went through to this semi as a fastest loser. So how did you spend the afternoon? What were you telling yourself as you had time to think about this semi-final?
I just correct the mistakes I did this morning. I didn't give myself a chance. I didn't put myself in the race this morning. And this afternoon I did the same thing. I'm not going to stand here and go, oh, because of this, because of that. These are the world championships. You come here and you expect to perform, and I haven't.
Do you get a shot of redemption in the relay, Christian? Have you been practicing with our quartet?
Yeah, we've been practicing with the team. The training's going really well. Practice is going really well. And I'll catch up with them later on.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Ta.